Now, obviously, we've got a couple of things to talk through, Bella. Clearly, you've been briefed about his background and also his foster care history. Apparently, he's a bit of a handful, real weird.
I didn't choose this house.
It's lonely at the top. All of my enemies have been defeated. They're running the same thing in my head. But too long it's time they give me this leak. The front of the crowd, the crowd is misleading. Stay so low, so bad about all of my demons. Looking for proof to dig deep in. Constantly feeding them all of my secrets. I'm not shopping like I'm a go, my girl. I got my mother, got my sauce, and don't be nothing low. I'm in my ring, and boy, I got a dead shit. I'm all ready to fuck it, let's go. Open up, knock, knock, here comes the clock, clock. Now I'm in the pop, 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 oh no. Making a mess, my aim ain't the best. I guess I check when there's all I don't know. Practical gun with some Xanax that I hit, crushed up with some dust, huh. Elevated to another dimension, so I got a lip in my strap. Fuck, I do not care to be here or be there. In the meantime, I seen it, I stop, huh. Swerving and crushing the dying, the best of your crush. You address me as such, what?
Crazy little demon, they ripping. They see me face tatted from ear to ear, yeah. No sidewalk with a Glock size talk. If I could get this, gonna be tears, yeah. Manic depressive for life is in session. I hide in the room, this talk is me. Dollar sign B in the stair. If the P for the G-R-E-Y till the R-I-P.
I didn't choose the skunks. The skunks chose me.